Hey guys, it's Sandy. Welcome back to Cute Polish. In today's nail art tutorial, Hannah will be sharing this adorable Pusheen inspired nail art design. It features Pusheen the cat, donuts, sprinkles, it's pretty much everything adorable in one cute design. Give this video a big thumbs up if you love Pusheen as much as we do.
Hi, it's Hannah, so let's get started on this super cute design. First, apply a base coat to your nails. I'll be using pink, blue, and purple polish for the base colors. Apply blue to the thumb and ring nail, purple to the middle nail, and pink to the rest. To create Pusheen, I'm going to use taupe, dark brown, and gray polish. Take the taupe and a small brush to first draw the ears and the top of the head. Then fill it in. With the gray polish, apply three small lines on the forehead. Use the dark brown to add two dots for the eyes. Then draw two small curves that meet for the mouth. Outline the head and ears with the dark brown and add two whiskers on each side. For the donut, I'll be using a light brown, pink, purple, yellow, and blue polish. Create a circle with the light brown right under the mouth. Draw a squiggly pink line across the middle of the donut, then fill in the top part. Outline the donut and the icing with the dark brown and create an oval in the middle. Then add two little paws holding the donut up. Now add different colored dot sprinkles onto the donut. I actually decided to do this last minute after I applied top coat, just in case you're wondering why it's glossy. For the other nails, I'm going to take blue, yellow, pink, and purple polish and apply dots of each color onto the nail for the sprinkles. Finally, apply a fast drying top coat to seal in your design and add a beautiful shine. So that's it for this video. If you'd like to see more videos on CutePolish, click these boxes and click this circle here to subscribe to CutePolish for a new video every Monday. And to check out my personal nail channel, click this circle here. Thanks for watching!